Let's get into a state of receptivity where we are closing our eyes. So make sure if you're in a room or a space, maybe you've got lots of people around you, that's fine. But if you can, close the door, shut your phone off just for a few minutes. And then you're going to, if you have to be in, maybe you're at work or you're at home and you're with your kids or you've got other things going on, other commitments, maybe you're shopping. Just feel, tune into those body parts that we're going to be guided to pay attention to. And then maybe you might see something else going on in your surroundings. But if you can, close your eyes. Putting your attention on the base of the spine. And also feel your legs and your pelvis. So there's a reddish-orangish light, dancing light particles moving through your pelvis, the tailbone area, the legs, pouring down into the feet and toes. You're not controlling it, it is just there. And you're observing the movement of how this spirit or energy of Ganesha is revealing itself to you. Now we'll add his secret sound or his seed or bija mantra to unlock the intelligence that you feel, this diffusion of obstacles, whether that's a physical experience or a mental block that gets removed. Om Gam. Ganapataye Namaha. Nirvignam. Kuru Kuru. Om Gam. Ganapataye Namaha. Nirvignam Kuru Kuru. Om Gam. Ganapataye Namaha. Nirvignam Kuru Kuru. Gam. 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 Feel the light and the sound. Maybe there's heat or some tingling, some goosebumps in the pelvis, in the legs. And now focus your attention on your backbone. Move up the backbone to the belly button area, at the level of the belly button. And just below that, you can place your hand there, or finger, to landmark it. Imagine a reddish, orangish light. Taking you up and then turning more red into the navel chakra, the whole abdomen, front and back and in the sides and in the middle, in all the guts are red. Dancing particles of light, liquid light. Murukha. 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 Now, visualize the veil or the spear of Lord Murukha as your backbone and brain. The shaft of the spear is your backbone. The head of the spear is your brain. Namashivaya. The sounds Om Namah Shivaya rule the chakras. The spear or lance or veil of Lord Murukha allows you to stay aligned with those sounds in the chakras. So the spear is the guardian of those chakras, empowering them protecting you. Now imagine Dr. Pillai standing in front of you. A laser beam of light enters your third eye, coming from his third eye. If you don't see his form, just feel the presence. Or you may experience a light. Om Dram. Datatreya. Shiva Baba.
namaha. Om Dram Datatreya Shiva Baba Namaha. Om Dram Datatreya Shiva Baba Namaha.
Now this laser light is entering in the middle of your brain, lighting up the pituitary, the pineal, the midbrain, the doorway to your higher self or the third eye. Activating the veil that is in the middle of your brain, the head of the veil is in the middle of your brain, the sphere, the handle or shaft of the veil lights up. Now this empowerment is going to take you into a deeper level. Keep visualizing Dr. Pillai standing in front of you, beaming the laser of light into your third eye, activating the veil. As you hear each syllable of sound, imagine it lighting up this veil, unlocking the secrets. Om Saum Saravana Bhavaya Namaha. Om Saum Saravana Bhavaya Namaha. Om Saum Saravana Bhavaya Om Saum Saravana Bhavaya Namaha. Om Saum Saravana Bhavaya Namaha. Om Saum Saravana Bhavaya Namaha. Feel your backbone and brain taking you deeper and deeper and deeper into your inner space.
Om Saum. Saravana Bhavaya Namaha. Om Saum. Saravana Bhavaya Namaha. Om Saum. Saravana Bhavaya Namaha. Om Bhitri Veil. Namaha. Om Bhitri Veil. Namaha. Om. Bhitri Veil. Namaha. Om. Bhitri Veil. Namaha. Feel the veil getting brighter and brighter. Feel the energy, the heat that has the ability to burn, purify negative, congested energies causing bad karma in all areas of life. Om Bhitri Veil Namaha. Om Bhitri Veil Namaha. Om Bhitri Veil Namaha. Om Bhitri Veil Namaha. Now, the veil gets smaller and smaller and moves into your third eye, into the midbrain, into the pineal gland. Just ask that it goes there and see it there, feel it there. Maruka. Murukha. 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 Muruga. 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 Feel your midbrain expanding. The pineal gland is expanding. The third eye is opening. Muruga, 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 Muruga.
Now, visualize a beam of light in your heart, extending up into the spot about 12 inches above your head. So it's piercing your throat chakra, your middle of your brain, the third eye, the crown chakra, and then going up about 12 inches above the top of your skull. This light beam is shooting energy, shooting light, shooting intelligence. It's pinging Kala Bhairava, who is a red being or red light that is resting 12 inches above the top of your skull. So take your attention up, up, up. Merge with the red being. As you hear the sounds, imagine the sound shooting up, hitting the target of Kala Bhairava. Urimo. Bhairava. Urimo. Bhairava. Udimo. Bhairava. Udimo. Bhairava. Udimo. Bhairava. Udimo. Bhairava. Udimo. Bhairava.
Would you Om Bhairava? 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 Merge with the red beam. Keep visualizing this light shooting up from your heart center, piercing the throat, piercing the midbrain, piercing the crown chakra, creating an opening of the third eye, connecting to this divine being who will take you out of slow time. Merge with the red line. Would you move? Would you move? Bhairava. Would you move? Bhairava. Would you move? Bhairava. Would you move by the world? Shanti, Shanti, peace, peace, peace. Peace to the body, peace to the mind, peace to the soul. Peace to the environment, peace to the world, peace, peace, peace. Relax and let go. And slowly, slowly come back to yourselves as you wish. You can keep your eyes closed or open them gradually, adapting to that new light and intelligence within and surrounding you. Thanks for joining all of those of you who need to go. Have a fabulous week ahead.